Elite supply, heavy armor. Yeah, I don't think I like that elite spec start. Supply of Fang Sledge is fine. Let's add marksman. Try to snipe this. I want these phoenixes. Ugh. I have to do this. This. Overcommitted to the one side. If you got the tower, it would have been fine, but missing the tower too is a disaster. Come on, supply spec. I'll need the Overlord. I like having this in the middle. I guess I can always jump drive it away if I need to. Yeah, whatever. The anti-air is gone. Overlords are pretty good at cleaning up waves. Oh my god. They're also pretty good at missing crawlers. No! Go to the tower! Nice. No! I think that's too generalized. It kind of depends on the comp and if you're able to clear the boss waves. If you've got a bunch of marksmen, then it can be fine to take the bosses. It just gives you a bunch of gold, a bunch of XP, and maybe you're just not winning by as much. But it's... certain comps are better at snowballing the lead than others. Also, if you're in, like, Overlords, you can make the bosses someone else's problem by just movement beaconing away and having the other three players deal with the boss before you engage. Every time I've taken this, it hasn't seemed good. I'll try one more time. I think we are... we are getting whirlwinded. Let's just range and try to clear as much as we can. This is definitely a spot where being ahead in round two costs us a lot. The base wave was rough to deal with too. Those rhinos were scary. Sabletooth. Yep. I do like having cheap access to redeployment. But there's no need for it. This is fine. It disaligns the move speed on the overlords, though. Things are a little scary. Good arc to clear a bit better. Not that does anything. At that point, I might as well just level the sledges, right? Just do this bank 50. No towers, but we clear. I wouldn't hate getting some points here. Are getting some points here. I like having these for the ability to tech the incendiaries. It's actually just tech incendiary. We could start selling sledges. What's that do for me? Can't unlock and place wasp this turn. Just keep it all. Like, here our goal is to build a big lead before the boss waves happen. And then try to either cheese the fights in the boss waves or not let opponents win by enough to overtake us in the last few rounds. Warcrime Vulcan's pretty good at the not letting opponents win by enough. What is this aggro? Oh, thank god. Okay. Levels. So if I were to beacon now, I can do that. Marksman Phoenix melting points are best for holding a lead. Probably. Overlords are pretty good at it too. Fire Stormcrawlers. This is why I didn't want to put the overlords in the middle. Yeah, we got a tech jump. That's so bad. Excluded storms because they lose to air bosses. I mean, that's fine. They clear the ground so that the stuff that can kill air can still kill the air bosses. Kind of depends what you mean by holding a lead, too. If by holding a lead, you just mean clearing the boss, then yeah. Storms are a bit worse at it. But storms are good at killing everything to make sure that you don't lose by too much. Like, Storms might not be the best at winning every round, but they're very good at making sure that if you have, like, a 3,000 point lead, nobody overtakes you. Same idea with Overlords. Yeah, I just want to be over here. Get those away. Let's get another beacon and beacon these away. I also just really want to do this. I think the rest of the levels matter. A lot of wasps. Not bad. More points for me. Let's get the wasp down. What is it, 300 for shield? Math is hard. I guess I wanted to do this anyway. Does anything else matter? I guess we're just banking the 100. Oops. Try to keep the Vulcan alive. I don't know if this does anything, but... Thank you. Pretty sure killing my tower faster is good for us. I wonder if that was intended. Two Rhino dropped me. It would make sense if Red did. Just to try to get me to close out the game. I guess we win. That was a weird game. Nobody in a position to... Well, this guy wasn't in a position to deal with the overlords. It would have been a lot worse going this way. Honestly, with the Vulcan, it might have just been fine. Yeah, just no answer.